Hi friends, so let us discuss test number 13 today. So if you see first 7 questions, 31 to 37, it is based on circular seating arrangement. Okay, so total 8 persons are seated in a circle, all facing away from the center. Now see, let us see the points which are important. See, when you look at the problem, it's clear that we are supposed to take possibilities. So until and unless you take possibilities, you may not be able to work it out. So let us start with the point A is second to the right of B, because next point you remember, C is immediate neighbor of neither A nor B. So connecting data is there. So let us start with that. Now, okay, all people are facing away from the center this way. So A is second to the right of B. So if I take B here, first right, second right, A is here. All people facing away from the center. Right. Now, C is immediate neighbor of neither A nor B. So please note, C cannot come here, C cannot come here, C cannot come here. So you should be somewhere here. Right. Next, there are 3 persons between E and G. See, whenever there are 8 persons sitting in a circle, whenever they say that there are 3 persons, means definitely they should be in the opposite sides, like this, this way or this way. So there are 3 persons between, what is given there? Between E and G, okay, E and G. And now they see, so the point, connecting point, E is immediate neighbor of B. E is immediate neighbor of B. So now let us work it out possibility. Say for example, I have taken E here. Okay, there are 3 persons between E and G. G. So that way G can come here. Now we don't know whether that is correct or not. So we are supposed to take another possibility. Now, so let us try like this. B is here. Okay. This is A. Okay. Now E here. This is G. Yeah. Now, right, C is immediate neighbor of, so there are 3 persons between E and G. F is third to the left of D. F is, G is immediate neighbor of D. See, G is immediate neighbor of D. So, D should be here or D should be here. If you take here, G should be here. Okay, F is, G is immediate neighbor of D. Now, here, so F is third to the left of D. If I take D here, first left, second left, third left, it's not possible. So D cannot be here. Now let us take D here. So first left, second left, third left. So here, so they say F is third to the left of D. F comes here. Now take here, G is here. If I take D here, this is the only way. So first left, second left, third left, F comes here. But please note, in the data they say F is immediate, E is immediate neighbor of B, okay, G is immediate neighbor of D, G is immediate neighbor of D, right, C is immediate neighbor of neither A nor B, neither A nor B, okay, so C cannot be here, C cannot be here, so C has to be here. Now when you take here, okay, let us work it out, what is given? Then F is third to the left of D, that we already worked it out. Okay, F is immediate, E is immediate neighbor of B. E is immediate neighbor of B. Right. G is immediate neighbor of D. Right. So which one is not matching? A is second to the right of B. C is immediate neighbor of neither A nor B. Yeah, okay, right. Next, there are 3 persons between E and G. F is third to the left of D. F is third to the left of D. Then E is immediate neighbor of B. E is immediate neighbor of B. G is immediate neighbor of D. G is immediate neighbor of D. Okay. But please note, What we have done, we have taken D here, right? Next, F is not the neighbor of B. F is immediate neighbor of B. E is immediate neighbor of B, right? Now, we are supposed to take C now. C is immediate neighbor of neither A nor B, right? There are three persons. G is immediate neighbor of D. G is immediate neighbor of D. F is not the neighbor of B. E is immediate neighbor of B. F is not the neighbor of B. F is not the neighbor of B. F is not the neighbor of B. See point. F is not the neighbor of B. So please note, F is not the neighbor of B. So this is wrong. So this cannot be correct. So it has to be correct. So we have to see which point is correct. Now when look at here, you got A, B, C, D, E, F, G. So this person is H. Right. So 31st question, who is second to the left of B? D. So 31, fourth option. Who is between E and H? B. 32nd, second option. If F and G interchange their positions, if F and G interchange their positions, will be the second to the right of E. Second to the right of E, that is H. Sorry. If F and G interchange, will be second to the right of what is given there? Right of E. Right of E will be right E G. So answer is second option. 34. In which of the following places second person to the immediate left of first person? Second person. Take first option. Second person is F. F is immediate left of C. So that is the answer. So 34th first option. How many persons are seated between F and H? F and H, three persons. So 35th first option. 36th. Which of the following pair is the first person sitting third to the left of second person? First person sitting third to the left of second person. Take first option, G. G is sitting third to the left of B. So answer is first option. So 36th first option. 37. How many persons seated between A and D? A and D, three persons. So 37th first option. Right. Now see, even despite taking the possibilities, we could not figure out this this one. So you have to be careful. So taking the possibility is one thing, then finding out the negative data is another point. Right. Now come to next one, 38 to 45. So if you take 38 to 45. Yeah, they're discussing about 10 persons seated in a row all facing north direction. Now see the points, 10 persons. So let us put all people facing north direction. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Right. Now we can focus on the definite data. H is 8th from the left end. So this is H. Now see, J is 4th from the right end. J is 4th from the right end. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, J is 4th from the right end. Now see the connecting data. Next point, B is 3rd to the left of D. Who is 2nd to the left of J? So D is 2nd to the left of J. 1st left, 2nd left. D is here. Okay, J is 4th from right end. B is 3rd to the left of D. 1st left, 2nd left, 3rd left. B is here. Okay, now we have got the definite data. Now focus on the possibilities. There are two persons between E and G. Come on, let us put it like this. Two persons between E and G. Then there is only one person between F and D. There is only one person between F and D. So please note, I can't take like this. So it has to be like this. F and D, we got the data. There are two persons between A and C. A and C. Okay. Next, G and D are not the neighbors of I. G and E are not the neighbors of I. So let us put it here. G and E are not the neighbors of I. Okay. Next, C is not the neighbor of J. So please note, C cannot be here. C is not the neighbor of J. B is not seated next to G. B is not seated next to G. B is not seated next to G. So please note, G cannot come here. H is H from left hand. Now see, if you take here, see, C and A, we can't come here. See what is given? EG. See, G cannot come here. G, we can see, we have to see possibilities. G and D are not neighbors of I. Now think logically, two persons here. So automatically, so if you take like this, I should be here. So this person is I. Now beside I, E cannot come, C cannot come. So G and D cannot come here. So definitely, based on this, please note, E has to be here, G has to be here. Now look at this point. There are two persons between A and C. C cannot come here, so that is the reason, please note here, A has to come, C has to come. Right. So E, B, F, G, D, A, J, H, C, I. Come on, see, 38. Who is seated between G and A? D. 38, second option. 39. What is C's position with respect to D? What is C's position with respect to D? First right, second right, third right, fourth right. 39, second option. 40th. Four of the following five are similar, alike in a certain way. So, see now, which one is not matching? BE. BE adjacent, HC adjacent, JA adjacent, DG adjacent, see fifth option, AI, that's not matching. So answer is 40th, fifth option. Who is four to the right of, to the immediate left of B? Immediate left of B is E, four to right of E, first right, second right, third right, fourth right, D. So answer is 41st, second option. 42. Who is as away from A as A is placed by I? Ante ardham entandi? A I nunchi enta dooramlo unnado alage A nunchi ante dooramlo evaru unnaru? Come on. See, if you take I is here, first left, second left, third left, fourth left. Now from who is fourth left to I? First left, second left, third left, fourth left. Answer is B. So 42nd B, fifth option. 43rd. Which of the following pairs at the extreme corners? E and I. So answer is fourth option. 44. If A and G interchange their places, okay, interchange their places, then who is in the immediate left of A? Left of A, F. 44, third option. 45. How many persons are seated between G and I? G and I. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 persons. So 45, fourth option. Right, now come to 46 to 52. 46 to 52. Yeah, see 46 to 52, they're discussing about people who are in different profession. Okay, then each one likes a different game and each one likes a different color. So come on, now let us put the, so it's a classification model. So come on, let us put the table A, B, C, D, E. Total how many persons are there? 7, F, G. Okay, now please note, we have to identify profession, game and color. So come on, let us put the table. Okay, profession, see, person, profession, then game, color. Now let us mark the negative data here, right? Come on, first of all, see the basic data. A is an engineer. And B, and what is given? B like tennis. B like tennis. Denise and violet color. Come on, violet. Right, next. Professor likes red color. So let us put it separately. Professor likes red color and he does not like basketball. See, he does not like basketball. So negative data put like this. This we have to find out later. Next, doctor likes white color. So come on. Doctor likes white color. Yeah. Now, let us focus on the data. D likes basketball. D likes basketball. C is neither doctor nor astrologer. Come on, negative data. C is neither doctor nor astrologer. C does not like green color. C does not like green color. Come on. E is an architect. E is an architect. E is an architect and likes snooker. Likes snooker. He does not like green color. So he also does not like green color. Right. G is a lawyer. Law likes yellow color. Okay. Likes yellow color. Astrologer like. Right. See, astrologer. We did not get it. Like what is given? Chess. Chess and blue color. Blue color. Okay. Next. The person who like footballs like neither red or white. So football. Everaithe football like chess or he does not like red or white. Right. The person who like green color also like volleyball. So volleyball green matching. Volleyball and green. Right. Now you see here this point. Astrologer, chess, blue. Three slots khali ga undali. Understood? Now if I can take like this, I can take like this. But here see, astrologer. This person cannot be astrologer. So there is no other way. There are only three slots here. So definitely this data should be here. So please note, this person is astrologer. Okay. Chess. Blue color. Okay. Now this person cannot be doctor. Okay. Now see the games now. See, if you take volleyball green. Volleyball green. Green cannot come here. Now, volleyball green, this is the only slot. So please note, volleyball green. Right. Now, professor red color. Where professor will come now? Professor red color. He does not like basketball. So please note, this person should be professor likes red color. Okay. Doctor likes white color. Doctor likes white color. See, three colors have come, two colors come. This person is architect. So please, this person should be doctor. So he likes white color. So we have solved this, we have solved this, we have solved this. Now volleyball, green, already we got it. Football, the person, see this person does not like football now because it is given there. So football will not come here, football will not come here. So automatically football comes here. Okay, then what is other one now? If you take here, this person is magician. Okay, then what is other game now? Cricket. So please note, this is cricket. Okay, now what is the other color now? Missing black. Right. So, whenever you talk about any puzzle, first of all, focus on the definite data. Automatically, the remaining data can be found out. Right. Come on, see now. Who is doctor? Doctor is D. So, second option, 46, second option, 47. Who is magician? B, 47, first option. Which of the following is not true? See, A likes volleyball. B likes magician. B is magician. That is correct. Third one is correct. Fourth one, you see, doctor does not like basketball. That is wrong. So 48, fourth option. 49. Which game is liked by the person who likes a red color? Cricket. So 49, first option. 50th. Which game is liked by the lawyer? Which game is liked by the lawyer? Football. 50th question. Yeah, 51. Which game is liked by the engineer? Engineer, volleyball. So 51, third option. 52. Which color is liked by E? E likes snooker. Which color? Sorry, color is black. So 52, first option. Right, now come to 53 to 60. 53rd question to 60. Now, you might have seen 53 to 60, 60th question. See, this is a combination model. See, they're discussing about people who are in different floors, as well as it is given about there, the people who are in different heights, combination model. Now, you're getting a doubt. See, when they've given you two things, one is based on floors, okay? Other one is based on the comparison of heights of the given persons. But mana den meeda focus cheyali, whether we have to focus on the sequence of floors or on the order of heights. Etla. So please note, whenever they give you like this, you have to decide based on the focus, based on the direction given by the examiner. And examiner den meeda focus cheyanadu, adi manam chudali. When you read the entire question, see, please note, the focus is very much on the floors. Ante floor me the data iskunte gari manaki vala comparison of height radu. So that's the reason you have to focus on the floors first. So let us do that. Okay. So we know that seven floors are there. So come on. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so person, they're talking about country. Okay, person, country, and height. Right, height we'll discuss. All right, now see, for let us discuss on the important points. Yeah, see, we're here this currently, see, with regard to A, only three people live above the floor on which A leaves. So based on this, 1, 2, 3, so A should be here. Okay, now next point, connecting point. Only one person lives between A and the one traveling to Bangladesh. So please note, based on this, Bangladesh person can be here. So let us put like this, Bangladesh, or please note, Bangladesh person can be here. So possibilities. Okay, next, which is important point. See, only three people live between the one traveling to Bangladesh and France. See, connecting data chudali. Only three persons, so 1, 3, see, three floats. So Bangladesh and France. So please note, in this way, France, Bangladesh, or France, Bangladesh. So A, France, Bangladesh will come like this. Okay, next, the one traveling to Russia lives on even numbered floor. Even numbered floor. See, 6, 4, 2. Based on this, Russia should be here. So definitely we can say that this person belongs to Russia. Okay. So now see what is given. The one traveling to Russia lives on even numbered floor. Actually, connecting data. F lives below the one traveling Russia. So please note, F, person F comes here. Okay. Next, see which point is better point. F lives immediately below the one traveling to Russia. Next, see, the one traveling to Australia lives below the floor on which B lives. Right. So Australia, and adhe point chudandi, Australia meeda there are only two people live between B and the one traveling Australia. So two floors B. So data should be like this. Okay, read the same point again. The one traveling to Australia lives below the floor on which B lives. Only two people live between B and the one traveling to Australia. Now come on, based on that, Australia should be here, somewhere down. Now, if I take Australia, we can't get here. Okay, if I take Australia here, we can get it here. Okay, so what is the possibility now? Australia and B. It has to come. Okay, so where it will come now? If I take like this, Australia, see, this is Australia. If you take like this, then this one, so Australia cannot be here because France and Brand. So Australia 2. Okay, we can't take Australia here. We can't take Australia. Australia here. Okay, so here it's not possible. So this is the only slot. Understood? So based on that, please note, F should be Australia. F is going to, I mean to say, what is given there? People, each one is going to a different country, right? Traveling. So this person is traveling to Australia. Now based on the two floors, so B should be here. Okay. Next, the one traveling to Sri Lanka does not immediately above or below B. So as we have taken B, please note, Sri Lankan person cannot be here. Right. Now. Right. D does not immediately above or below A. Below A. So D cannot come here. Okay. D cannot come here. Now we have to find out where this will come. Yeah, next chuvandi connecting data, F leaves aipoyindi, the one traveling Russia even floor, only three floors between Bangladesh and France. Now we have to see how to get the correct data, only two people between B and Australia, right? Okay, the one traveling Australia is, adi kuda aipoyindi, Sri Lanka, the one traveling to Sri Lanka is taller that D does not immediately above, yeah, right. A does not, G does not travel to China. G does not travel to China. Now, based on the points, see, if you take here, Sri Lankan person cannot come here. Okay, so when you take like this, so Sri Lanka person should be here. Okay, so Sri Lanka, if you take like this, okay, Sri Lanka person comes here, then based on the data, see, only three people, Bangladesh and France. See, if this person cannot be France, you see the data, what they say, E lives immediately above C. E lives immediately above C. So based on that, it should be here. So E should be here. C should be here. Again, E is not traveling to France. E is not traveling to France. So France cannot come here. So France, so automatically, so this person is traveling to Bangladesh. So automatically, this person is going to France. Okay. Next, see, we know that if you take D cannot come here, so automatically D should be here. So A, B, C, D, so this person, this is G. Okay. Next, the person who's traveling to China, okay, that we'll discuss. G does not travel to China. G does not travel to China. So please note, definitely we can say this person is traveling to China. Next, what is the other country left now? New Zealand. So please note, New Zealand comes here. Now, see, we have got this. Now see, focus on the heights. When you see the points which are related to heights, which point is better point? See, the person who is traveling to China is taller than only those who are traveling to Australia and Sri Lanka. So the person who is traveling to China, who is traveling to China? D. So please note, D is taller than only what is given? Only who are traveling to Australia and Sri Lanka. Australia, who is Australian person? Australia, F and Sri Lanka, F and C. F and C. So from this, what do you say? Either D, F, C, or it should be D, C, F. Okay. Next, the person who's traveling to France is between A. Okay, the person who's traveling to France, that means B. So, B is between, what is given? A and the person who is on the second floor, E. So, between A and E. Okay, B is between A and D. It can be like this or other possibility. Right, now see next point. The person who lives on fifth floor, G. Okay, the person who lives on fifth floor, come on, let us put G. E is between the one who travels to Bangladesh, E. Bangladesh and the person who lives on seventh floor, D. Okay, D. So from this, see, D is given. So definitely D connecting data, it has to be like this. Now, but who is the shortest? See the data, what is given? The person who's right, okay. Last point. See, the person who lives on third floor is not the shortest. So F is not the shortest. So please note, this is ruled out. So from this, what you can say? When you take the data, see, it has to be like this. A, okay, you take like this. B, E, after that, G, so like this. G, okay, based on that, D, now this is ruled out. So F, C. So this is a comparison of their heights. Okay, A, B, E, G, D, F, C. Okay, right, see now questions. 53rd. Which of the following is true with respect to G as per the given information? G, New Zealand. The person who lives immediately below G is traveling to Russia. Yeah, that's correct. So, 53rd, first option. 54. Who of the following lives on floor number 3? F. The one is traveling to Australia. That's correct. So second option. 54th question, second option. The person who is shorter, then only the tallest. The person who is shorter, then only the tallest. That is B. So B. B. B is going to. The person. What is the question there? Yeah. So B, so answer is which floor? So B is in which floor? 6th floor. So 55th question, first option. 56th. Whom the following is the shortest? C. So that is the person who is going to Sri Lanka. So 56th, second option. Who lives on the floor immediately above E? Above E. F. So 57th, fifth option. 58. To which of the following countries is D traveling? D traveling to China. So 58th, fifth option. How many people live between the floors which A, D and the one traveling to Russia? Russia, D. How many are there? Two persons. So to answer is 59, second option. Okay, 60th question. How many are there between A and C in the order of height? 5 persons are there. So 60th question, third option. Right. So please note, this question is not an easy one. Okay, this is a tricky one. So a question is tricky because when you look at that, you have to find out. Because they have given you two factors. One is discussion on the sequence of flows, other one is order. But most of the data is focusing on this. That's the reason we have taken this first. Based on this, we are able to find out the order of heights. Okay, right. Now come to the next one, 61 to 65. Okay, last 5 questions that is based on coded inequalities. Come on, let us discuss. Yeah, see 61. They are discussing between Q, B. Now when you look at that, see Q, Q, B, chudandi. See D, M, P, B is connected to D, between B and P. See, B is connected to D, D is connected to M, M is connected to P. In that way, between B and P, opposite symbols are there, so you cannot find out, so first one is wrong. In the same way, second one is also wrong. So 61, both are not valid. So answer is fourth option. Second one, 62nd question. Yeah, see, they are discussing between K, L, P, S, Q, P, L, O. They are discussing between O and K. See, O and K, that's also not possible. First one, K is greater than L. L is O. So opposite symbol, so first one is ruled out. Second one, L and Q. See, L is connected to, see, L is connected to P. Yeah, right. See, L is connected to P. Okay. Then P is connected to Q. So this is correct. So please note, 62nd question, second option. 63rd. Yeah, see 63rd, B is connected to X. X is nothing but P. So, akkada direct ga B pettukondi meer first B is greater than P, P is greater than C, so first one is correct. B is greater than C, so first one is correct. Second one, B is less than Z, that is wrong. So, answer is 63, first option. 64. Yeah, 64. See, they're discussing between C and D. C and D. Come on, C. Where is C? See, C is less than P. Okay. Now, P is connected to P is equal to Q. So, in that way, C is greater than P. Okay. P is greater than Y. Y is greater than equal to D. So, C is greater than D. So, first one is correct. Second one, D is less than Q. Yes, see, that's also correct because Q is greater than T. So, 64th question, both are valid. 64th question, both are valid. 65, they're discussing between M. M is greater than equal to P. Yeah, okay, so chudna kada. M is greater than equal to N annaru, P is equal to N annaru. Straight away, ichar. So, first one is correct. Second one, N is less than D. Right, N is less than D. Yeah, now see, M is less than equal to L, L is less than D, M is greater than equal to N. That means we can definitely say that N is less than D. So, 65th option. Okay? So, I thank you very much.